right, so we are officially rebuilding Bryan's VW bus that he had from high school. We've been wanting to do this for a while, and more recently we've realized that we want to travel more, and this is a less expensive way to travel. So we are going to get started on redoing his bus. So over the weekend, we just flew in from Hawaii on Wednesday, and so we used our first couple days here to practice social distancing and just get everything out of the bus. He had previously had some old furniture in here, as well as a couch and the seats at the front, and we were able to take all of that out. And so now we're gonna start from scratch. So today I am going to be vacuuming the bus and just cleaning it out. I have a bucket of water, and I'm mixing some dish soap and vinegar, and I'm just going to vacuum and then scrub away. Once the bus is clean, I am gonna check the bus for any rust and start working on how we're gonna repair the rust and or remove the rust. So yeah, we are going to get started. All right, so this is what the bus currently looks like. We have to vacuum and clean everything before we can start building out the van. We didn't work on cleaning this top part, but we did clean up the floor. We haven't done any rust treatment yet. We were just cleaning all the dirt and grime off of the floor, and then we did the part in front as well. You're in the video, Mom. So then this part as well, we worked on cleaning up. So it's a start. Tomorrow, I think the main goal is to figure out how to take off some of this rust. And I'll probably do some more cleaning and sanding. There's still some dirt in corners and stuff. So yeah, almost pretty much done for the day.